So now imagine such an entity with a full range of human emotion, even self-awareness. Some scientists refer to this as the singularity. I call it transcendence. The path to building such a superintelligence requires us to unlock the most fundamental secrets of the universe. What is the nature of consciousness? Is there a soul? And if so, where does it reside?
Dr. Castor?
Yes, sir. You have a question?
So, you want to create a god? Your own god?
That's a very good question. Isn't that what man has always done?
Oh, it's relentless. Look, man, he's pretending he's not enjoying it.
Yeah, yeah.
Pleasure. Thanks, thank you.
Professor?
At least 5 people are dead, 12 people have been injured. This incident is related to a series of simultaneous attacks that took place today in New York City, Los Angeles, Chicago, and Washington, D.C., all of them targeting major computer and research labs in the field of advanced artificial intelligence. So far, no one...
No, he's all right. He's very lucky. The bullet only grazed him. Yeah, okay. Take care. They hit AI labs all over the country. Tom Casey's dead. And they took out Joseph's entire team at Livermore.
What about Joseph?
He's all right. Actually, he's at your office with the FBI.
My God, Will.
You forgot to teach us how to dodge a bullet, didn't you?
How did they even get inside your lab?
One of my programmers. All that security, and he waltzes in with a poison cake.
Dioxin, I think.